So I was refilling her hay. I actually grabbed the half of the bag out of it. And I was like, you know what? Find me a happy queen now. She got something to do. Trying to figure out how to get the hell back tearing apart. Yeah. That's a job. That's a good task for her. She loves to think, so. This is a great think game. Wow. Oh, look at that. She got a piece of hay on her head. Cute. Like she wears a hat. She's literally thinking, jackpot, I won the lottery here. Helping her little hand. This was going too much to the left and the thumbs are gonna push them more to her. She's very pleased with that I did it. So cute, it's just so cute. Just look at that, a wall of hay. It's just actually a wall of hay. I'm gonna let it eat. Just gonna sit here. Best place to be. Bless you. Bless you. Thank you, bun. Mm-hmm. best way, I guess. Nice floof. She got the munchies for weeks already. I love it. Hay is good. Hay is good. Alright, I stopped filming. Enjoying a cheek massage. Enjoying her best life. I think only cats do this kind of thing. No, bunnies can do it too. Good zoom, thanks. You can't see her now, but there she is somewhere. She's a funny bunny.